Alright, you guys, first we make the coffee, then we do the things. Every day, same way. Here we have vanilla silk almond creamer. We are gonna grab our mug. Anybody else, like, their dryer not dry fully? It's so annoying. Ralph is making his coffee shake. Okay, so I do 2 ounces because that way I know how much it is, and that's the taste that I like. Goes in the microwave for 30 seconds. Okay. Let's go. Well, look, my 2 favorite things, coffee and wine. All right. We are on a Costa Rica kick right now. It is a 5 ounce coffee, 7. Really good. So we are doing things with the left hand. All right, so our creamer is hot. We gotta wait till that's ready. Let us grab, it's too early for talking, our sugar. This is the sugar, guys. Pure raw cane sugar. This is ready to go. We're gonna start that. We are gonna get a teaspoon. Bought these on Amazon. They're so good because, let's face it, those things full of teaspoons come with one, or the measuring spoons come with 1 teaspoon. And we use teaspoons all day to measure sugar for cooking. So these are good. I'm gonna go 3, 1, 2. Hi guys! Happy Thursday.
It's Thursday. You don't know what day it is either.
We are going on our first walk of the day. We are just getting the day started. Well, I am. He's already done a million things. So we are going for a 30-minute walk, and then I have some errands to run. I'm gonna take the kids with me. We have a full day. We have a full next few days, actually. So I'm gonna be taking you guys along with me so you can see exactly what the next few days are gonna be like. All right guys, so I made 2 eggs and a piece of toast. I am making some chicken for later. I'm rushing to run a bunch of errands, which is why I totally forgot to actually record me making me one. This chicken has like a sugar-free teriyaki and what's the other one called? Thai chili marinade. Both are sugar-free. They've been in a Ziploc bag, or the chicken's been in a Ziploc bag. Let me see here. I'll show you guys. So I put chicken tenderloins in a Ziploc bag with this one, sweet chili, that's what it's called, and teriyaki. Both sugar-free, both from G. Hughes. We love those dressings. We have like barbecue, honey mustard. They have like 5 calories. Most of them, you gotta pay attention because some do have more. So this chicken was in a Ziploc bag with those two seasonings. And now I'm just gonna put it away for later. Let's see, let me get a mess here. Perfect. And I'm going to finish my meal one, which is my eggs and toast. And then we are gonna go run these errands. Hey guys, I finally found a place for my phone here. So we are gonna go on this ride together. So I am heading out with the kids. We gotta make a choice here. Are we gonna crash or is the camera gonna fall? So check this out. We are heading to run. This is gonna be really annoying. Hold on. We got this. We're heading to run a bunch of errands right now. Let's open this up. We are going to return some Amazon stuff. We are gonna go to the seamstress. We are gonna go to the grocery store. That's it for now. And then we are going to first go to Starbucks because Junior is hungry and I need coffee.
I'm starving.
You're starving.
I want coffee too though.
Okay. Okay. And then we're gonna come home and Ralph's got like a bunch of consultations today and a bunch of work that he's catching up on. So when we're done running these errands, we are going to pick him up and we are actually gonna head out and go shopping. Super excited. I don't know if we're going to the mall or exactly where we're going, but that is what is on the agenda for today. Today is going to be just a cardio day for me. We've been doing 2 days. That's actually what I wanted to talk about. So I am in a different phase of my prep. The goal is to not reduce so much the food, but to add the activity. So basically, you know, it's time to start leaning out. I have a photo shoot in 3 weeks, Bri? Three weeks. But then I don't have a show for 15 weeks. So this leaning out process is going to be very slow. And ideally, it'll be done with lots of food and lots of exercise. For me, a lot of times when all the food gets taken away, I look very strange. I look very flat, I guess you could say, where it just looks skinny and the muscles don't pop the way that they need to. So we are switching that this time around where I'll have more food and more exercise so that those calories can get burned. And also the cardio isn't going to be just straight up cardio, like walking or running or whatever. Oh my God, I hate freaking running. It won't be sprints or anything like that. It'll be like high intensity circuits with weights. This way, you know, the goal is to lean out, but to look solid and tight. So that's what we are working towards. So we are switching some things up this time around. I'm really excited. You guys know I love to eat. So the idea of not losing too much of my food makes me very happy. But today, you know, we've been at this 2 days where we do a workout once and then we'll do a circuit once. We're at 12,000 steps. Jesus Christ, this phone. We're at 12,000 steps instead of 10,000 steps. So we've made those adjustments. So for that reason, I am very sore today. So today is actually gonna be one of the days where all I'm doing is at least 12,000 steps or more, and possibly some like a light like core circuit and stuff like that. And then this weekend we have immersion, so those are also 2-a-day workouts. They're really intense, So there's a lot of work coming our way, but you know, it definitely switches everything up to do one workout that's specific to body parts. Like yesterday we did legs, and then the second workout is actually the cardio circuit workout where the weights aren't as heavy, but it is high intensity and you're still using weight. So I'm really liking that combination. The high intensity training, circuit training style is like what I love. So I'm really enjoying incorporating that. That's all I got. It's like, oh my God, am I speeding? Yeah, we're gonna run these errands and we're gonna go from there. Chu, yes. What do you want? Next, because this lady's ordering everything Starbucks has to offer. Tell me.
I want my yogurt.
So ham and cheese croissant.
And
the coffee. Wait, are you gonna share coffee with him?
Yes or no?
No.
Yes. Spit it out. Why?
Yes or no?
No.
Okay, so I'll get him a tall.
Because Daddy said that I gotta come back.
Oh, that's right. She's gonna be him.
Oh my God.
Hi there. Welcome to Starbucks. How can I help you today?
Hi. Can I please have a ham and cheese croissant?
Okay.
A tall iced coffee with 4 pumps of caramel.
Yeah.
Splash of cream.
Yeah.
And then a tall nitro cold brew with 4 pumps of classic, splash of cream. Thank you.
That's my pleasure. That's $11.99.
Awesome. This is the first time someone's ever repeated the order back to me.
They're so nice here. Small town living. For the most part. Everyone's very nice.
Okay, so we're gonna go to, from here, we're gonna go to Aldi because it's in this plaza. Before we go in, I gotta look at my list and make sure that I wrote down everything for immersion weekend that we could possibly need. From there, we're gonna go to UPS to do some Amazon returns. And then from UPS for the Amazon returns, we are gonna go to the seamstress. And then I'm gonna go home and I got some work to do. I have lots of different things that I need to coordinate for this photo shoot, messages that I need to send, posing, coaching, things that I need to do, things that I need to order. So I want to get home at a decent time to cook lunch and get some work done before we head out for the mall. Today, people, today. This is intense, man. TikTok. Remember when TikTok used to be a clock thing? I love TikTok, you guys. I'm not in it as much as I used to be, but sometimes when it's nighttime and we're like trying to wind down and there's really no show I want to watch and I don't really like movies, I literally can sit on TikTok for like hours just because it's so entertaining. Unlike Instagram, there's no drama, there's no politics. It's all just funny stuff. Who orders? No offense if this is you. But I want to understand, who orders a venti frappuccino? First of all, that's like 20 million calories. And like, how do you fit that in your stomach? I couldn't even order a venti water and finish it, honestly. Oh, finally, it's our turn.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm good, how are you?
Thank you.
Here, Joe. To plant a garden is to believe in tomorrow. 2 straws, please. Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you.
Have a great day. See how quick that was when you don't order the entire fucking menu? Okay, Aldi, here we go.
Thank you.
doing burgers and we're doing a taco bowl. All of those are going to be with ground beef. So I think we need like 6.
No.
Alright, let me look at my list to make sure we have it all. Chips. We need chips.
You want to come see Danny?
Junior is goodies. Not for me.
Just to be clear.
Bro, my pen is so fat.
This is
mine.
Fun, right? It's like McDonald's. All the chips. Blue corn chips. I always do this. I leave the cart and I end up like this. Okay, let's go back to our cart. Cut. Pay attention, okay? I'm so excited. This is the jam. Ooh, they have lemon one. This is our favorite water. I'm sad they don't have the big one. Oh, let's get the big one. I'm not recording you, I'm recording the water.
Why aren't you recording?
You? We did it! We found it. Okay, babe. This is the only place we can find this water.
Yeah, CVS.
CVS is the only place.
Whole Foods has it.
Whole Foods has it. It's so good.
It's just water.
It's just water. But if you guys think all waters are created equal, they're not. This tastes... Shit, I almost spilled it. This tastes so different. It's so crisp. It's so good. Whose water is this?
I think Jaden.
Oh my god. Magical. You guys have to try this water. It's not an ad. I was just saying that. Someday I'm gonna be like, this is an ad. Okay, we are heading to Tan. Tan time. Alright, you guys. So normally I go there to stand up bed, but we are going here today to the spray bed. All right, so normally I do the bed and the tanning, but I'm doing some treatments on my face for acne and acne scars, and I'm actually doing it on my back too, so I'm not really allowed to get any sun. So because of that, what I've been doing is I've been getting sprayed in this machine. It's not as dark as like that, which is what I get like for the shows. It's a lot lighter. But it still gives me like enough color so I don't feel so pale. I don't do it on my face, I cover my face just because I feel like it looks weird. But basically, with these sticky things on your feet, on the bottom of your feet, don't get brown, put a hairnet, and you just go in there and it prompts you and it tells you to turn around, do this, arm up, whatever, and then you spray. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And then we're heading home for our next meal and to catch up because I totally forgot to record a lot of today, but it's all good. It's day one, it's hard. This is loud, I don't know if you can hear me, so let me get this done. All right, guys, here's the deal. Garlic powder. And regular salt. On a piece of steak. Actually, since we're here, let's go in here. What do we have? Italian seasoning, black pepper, oregano, steak seasoning, I didn't know we had that, parsley, minced onion, cilantro lime, you like that one, right, Jay?
Mm-hmm.
We have cinnamon for other stuff, Trader Joe's, garlic salt, did not know we had that, otherwise we'd use that, obviously this, citrus salt, also really good for chicken and fish,
lemon pepper. This is the good one. I tried this one, really disgusting. Lori's, you don't know what you're doing. This is where it's at. What else? Here we have some of these like flavoring ones. Guys, these are what it's all about. To flavor food, there's nothing better than these pretty much calorie-free things. Obviously, taco seasoning. You guys know I love onion soup mix to make chicken with. That's pretty much it. Oh, this is great for some of the Asian stuff from Trader Joe's. It has like sesame seeds, seaweed. Anyway, I'm gonna use this on the other half. But favorite water, I totally, so you guys, I'm terrible at recording, but it's been my mission to get this going. So I started today, but I did miss a lot of pieces. So this morning we went to run our errands. We never made it to the seamstress because we ran out of time. I'm gonna have to do that tomorrow. But we did everything we needed to do other than that. Then I went with Ralph to get some, do some shopping. And now I'm home. Then I got a spray tan, it's settling in. I did a video in there, but I forgot to say, it takes like 10 minutes. I won't see the color for another few hours, and I can't really shower for a few hours, but it's pretty light. It's drying now. But it was super quick. If you have access to it, I highly recommend it. I feel so much better when I'm tan, and it's just like paint, so it's not like being under the bed. Anyway, so now I need this meal. I need one or two more meals. I have to check. I've had to. I think three. I don't know. I have to check. After this meal, I have a Zoom to teach in an hour, and I have some work to do. I never got around to my computer work that I was going to do earlier. And I still have to get quite a few steps today because I do need to reach my 12,000. I was like, look at my phone, but you're using it. So I probably have to do another walk later. And that's that. So a couple more meals. I'm gonna go to Publix later. I got some work to do, a class to teach, and get some more steps in. That's what we have for today. Bringing our arms closer to the body. What we want to do is we want to make sure that it feels that it looks natural. Like it needs to look like you're just hanging out, right? Or like not, like not but not. Right. It's gotta look natural, but it's not gonna feel natural. Right. So don't leave them too out. Get them close to the body, and then just start to swing that to the back. Yeah, well that's what you want. You want to literally stick it all out because that's what's gonna give it presence. You don't want it to look casual. You want it to look like, yes, I'm a big deal. I'm here. Like, you know, like you're on stage, there's legs, you got blinged out the feet, you're glam, and it's all over the top. So that posture is critical. Because if not, it looks like you're not sure of yourself.
Right.
But I'd rather us WBFF it up, okay? The same thing is going to happen, except when you place the weight on that front leg, you're gonna turn. Back.
Hey guys, so I'm having my afternoon coffee. Are you coming here? Come say hi.
Mommy.
Yeah.
Something that's really cool is you can bring a bag and then put it under water and then something like special will happen.
Really? Uh-huh. So it has to be a special bag? So I'm having my coffee. I just had my lunch. Had Ralph's monster mash, and I'm actually gonna head to the pool with the kids for a little bit. I never really go with them, and Junior asked me to go, so I figured go spend some time, have to get some sun. We have a super busy weekend ahead with immersion and stuff, so I want to make sure I spend some time with him before that. And probably just gonna go for about an hour or so because I do need to come back and work out. And get some more steps in. So we are gonna head there now. And it's a beautiful day out, so might as well. Anyway, in the afternoon I do a shorter coffee. I do a double espresso. I still do it with my almond milk and my sugar. And that's that, let's go to the pool. We are headed to the pool.
Hello.
Hello, hello, hello. It is so hot out, you guys. Let's go get some sun.
It's like 100 fucking degrees.
Some pool time. You excited, Ju?
Yeah. But in the
getting some steps in on the way there.
Mommy,
yes.
The beach is like 200 degrees.
Yeah. It's so hot.
Good thing we're not at the beach.
Say hi, Bri.
Hey.
Do you need goggles?
Yep, you didn't do my face.
I know, I'm gonna do a different one.
Can I show?
Ew. Why is it doing that?
Sounds better.
Happy Chip Joey in my new watch!
You did it!
I actually got two!
Sure!
They were in the same place.
Okay, perfect. The walk is great. The only thing I would say to that is the shoulders. But that's part of just continuously doing it. I know, sorry, me too. Okay. Yes, you're here. Here. Walk, 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 and then here you can go. Good.
I have to get myself ready, and I figured I'd do it with you guys. So, step one, we gotta deal with this hair. This is out of control. Dirty hair. It's gonna be a crazy day of workouts. So, here's what I do. I'm gonna brush it back. Bring it all the way up. We have gel. First, some water. Gel. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. Is this where? Ah! What are you gonna do? Okay. Now we're gonna brush it. This is the hack. You do your hair on a day you're gonna sweat a bunch. Right now, I'm gonna steal Ralph's comb. All right, coming along. I'm gonna get in here. Just butt it up. Scrunchy. Done. Finish with. Done. That was fun. All right, now deodorant. Say hi to the people. You are so funny. Okay. We got it. Sunblock, very important, and that's Florida heat. Here's the thing. I'm no makeup artist. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, but it gets done. So, this is the foundation that I use. It's Neutrogena Skin Clearing Oil-Free Makeup. I like to make sure I'm not gonna break out, and this works for me. So, here's what I do, literally, you guys. Ready? Literally, this is my talent. Rub it on like lotion. Don't knock it till you try it. Magical. It is magical. The lighting here is really bad. Let's go there. Perfect. So, get a little more. New bottle. More of these parts. I have some scars. 100% of the time, how I put my makeup on. I don't know how to use the baby blender thing. I feel like all the makeup ends up on that. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with my concealer. This is the one that I've been using, the Jouer High Coverage. Cool, you can like click it. I'm a hand finger makeup type of person. This is how I do it. It works for me. Now, I did decide I'm gonna take a makeup course with Carrie, which is one of the amazing makeup artists with the WBFF. She does makeup courses online. And I'm totally going to do it. I don't want to learn how to do glam makeup, but I do want to learn how to do everyday makeup, date night makeup a little bit better. Okay, so after I've done this, I've also been adding this, which is, I don't know what it is, Maybelline Age Rewind. Twist it, add some of that too. This lighting in here is horrible, but coming together. Okay, now I'm gonna wash my hands. By the way, I'm such a fan of Arm & Hammer. If you haven't tried the Arm & Hammer soap and the Arm & Hammer deodorant, you're missing out. We are gonna go with Neutrogena Skin Clearing Mineral Powder. Again, this is the stuff that works for me. It's like a new one too, because I do break out really easily. Okay, brush. Look at that, she's got a brush. I'm not gonna put powder on with my hands. Are you surprised? I literally just put this all over my face so that it doesn't look oily. Okay. Okay. Moving on to the blush. Kaleido Cosmetics, but it's epic and it's almost done. It was one of those ones that you get like in an Ipsy box, I think. We are getting there, you guys. Now, brows. Super excited to get my brows done. I'm getting the Ombre powder brows. Actually, in a couple of weeks, I've had to cancel my appointments so many times because of things like Junior was sick one time, then we were going on a trip another time, and then this last time I didn't know that you couldn't do this if you've been doing treatments. Okay, eyebrows are done. Favorite mascara of all time. I talked about this in my stories. This is the Revlon Big Lash. I have lots of mascaras that I've bought. They're a lot pricier, but something about cheap mascara. Look at that. Now, we are gonna do lips. This is KK Beauty. I don't know, it's pink. My lips. We are gonna go with pink. Pink one, KK Beauty. KK thinking W, Rudy. I made W much longer. Now we have a few glosses to choose from, but I'm gonna go with Classic Kim. Guys, these are really good. All right, last touch is the perfume. This is one of my favorites. Daisy, Marc Jacobs. This, believe it or not, is one of my favorites. Mercedes, limited edition. I'm gonna go with Dolce & Gabbana Light Blue today, just because it is lighter. All right, we're done. Let's go, let me show you in the light what this looks like.
What?
First two are here.
Okay, I need to show my makeup in the light. My hand makeup, say hi. Look at that, you guys. Not bad. No skills, no brushes.
No, you need it for
a moment.